to do.
So, hold up. Yo, Tekka, shut the fuck up real cool. Alright, thank you. Anyways. Anyways. So. What the fuck is it? So, as some of you may know, Fidel Games Cage, this dude, right? He's making this. He's doing this. He's doing the intro battle, right? 30 seconds, the 5 minutes max, deadline the 4th. Collabs allowed, only Sonic Media, no licensed music, right? So, I already got my song. You feel me? Alright, I'm going with the Killer Be Kill. You know, fucking, what's that shit called? No More Heroes. Right? Game speak. Games, everything speak about it. Right? So I'm gonna do that, probably cut it up a bit. Make it so it's like, you know, make it like consistent, I guess. Yes, sir. What's good, Zilla? Yeah, so basically, that's what this stream is about. I'm going to try and do my best to do this. I don't have footage, but with these, I always do step one, as in just cut the song and make that shit look good. So let me just, boom. There we go. I can probably just boom, boom. Slower the volume a bit. Anyways, what's good? What's good, though? Pump that up. Yeah. Alright, cool. Well, what's good, y'all? Yeah, we're here. Playing games. Like a real gamer. Sonic. Boom. Liza P. Oh, you're gonna enter Liza P? Oh, shit. Loki, I was thinking if, like, some shit, like, if I get burnt from doing this, I might just switch over and work on my Liza P. Because I got, like, a week to do that shit here. I got, like, dead ass a week. And I'm, like, in the process of moving right now. So, like, you know, but yeah, I'm like halfway done with it. Yeah, that's the thing. Like, this motherfucker Moon made this shit when I decided to move. Like, what the fuck? And the battle I'm going, like, all out on, this motherfucker wants to pull this shit on me. But it's cool. It's cool. I'm still gonna put out, oh shit, wrong one. I'll still come out, pull the greatest shit I've ever edited together, and get first place. Don't even matter. Alright, let me just do that. You know? Wait. Oh shit, wait, what? Why the fuck is the DaVinci audio coming from my laptop? What the fuck? Why is it choosing the... What the fuck? Everything's set to default. What the fuck? Boom. Boom. Oh, well, have to restart. Restart the Vinky. The Vinky Resolve. At least for trailer. Okay, so for trailer is, I think mainly, I want to grab from like the Wii era. You know, like that Wii Xbox PS3 era. Like this, I think they're called the storybook games. Like Unleashed Generation, Black Knight. Yeah, like those games. I think I want to grab from those, Frontiers, maybe Forza. Definitely Superstars. And then what was it called? Mania. I think those are the main ones I'm gonna look at. You know, just for shits and giggles. Because I grew up, like, the Sonic games I grew up playing were the storybook games. And then also, Zero Gravity. But, fuck Zero Gravity. I played that shit on the Wii. That shit was some ass, bro. The controls, low key, were some ass. And I never finished it just because of it. Okay. So. Yeah, well, I mean, that's standard coming with Sonic games. Like, if your music's trash, like, come on. How are you gonna be a Sonic game but be some trash? Low key, Sega needs to stop fucking around and become like a music studio for video games. Okay, so if I did it right. There we go. Man, that shit booming. Yeah. Not my heroes. Kill or be killed. Yeah. Oh my god, this song is so fire, bro. It's kill or be killed. Like, come on, bro. This shit's so fire. Like, this is the beginning part here. Like, this is the beginning part right here. The first, like, 15 seconds? Like, come on. Suffer some rations. No more heroes. It's time to save you. Whoa, Travis, it's killed or be killed. Bro, like, actually, the first 30 seconds of this song is so crazy. They actually have some kind of freedom. Like, actually, like, bro. It's crazy how much. I have a 5-minute timing. I think I might stick with the. I think I might go meet in the middle and go like 2 minutes. Since I actually have the freedom. Or maybe I'll try and go 1:30. If it's possible to cut it up and make it really good for 1:30, I just might go for it. Besides that, I mean, wherever I'll get the good cut, that's really all that matters. Because most, I mean, most of the song is like, well, this. It's just like the beat. Yeah, Sweet Spot here is probably going to be like 2 minutes. So probably in something like this where we have up to 5 minutes of use. Probably 2 minutes is probably going to be the sweet spot. Like, yeah. So I think I'll start by like cutting this area. Yeah. Unless it's some like the cool man type ass setting. Like, dun dun dun. So like right here. Right there. Boom. Yeah, right there. So then, I quite literally got like 3 days to do this shit. Not even 3 days. Nah. That's not gonna work. I need to get like this part right here. Let's try this. This is a good like 10 seconds. Wait, actually, yeah, no, this song is like on the, yeah, it's like 5 minutes. Oh, here goes. I mean, I could just. Heroes. Yeah. Also, this end part go crazy. Then right here would be like a slow moment. And then I'd probably put my signature like TV Tokyo and then my logo. Cause that's quite literally been like every edit I've ever made. TV Tokyo, my logo, and then Moon's logo. It has been at the end of every single edit I've made. So that's kind of like my staple, I guess. Also, I fully expect someone's gonna use this. I fully expect someone else is gonna use this too. Quickly get that out of the way. Yeah. Actually, hold on. Let me just let that shit run. It's kill or be killed. Like, I'm definitely keeping that. I'm like, this first 30 second part, I'm definitely gonna go keep. Every little power, don't do nothing, but take it.
Yeah.
Like, either way, I want to end with this part right here. Like, this one right here. Oh, wait. What I could do. Go boom. Go boom. So I can get, like, the whisper part. Yeah, like this end part right here. I mean, in it itself is like a minute 30. It's like about like a minute. Yeah, I'm about a minute 30, so I might have to cut it down some bit. So like, or some shit. Like, I want to cut out this part somehow. May I just keep it? No. Like, there's an wait, where was that part that went quiet? Like, oh, like over here. Kill or be killed. Yeah, like this part after the sax, then that's cutting in 2 minutes right there. Let's try this. That's cutting in. I gotta cut like somewhere over here. Dun, dun, dun. Or the boom. I could just be OD and just cut right here. I could be OD as fuck. Just right here.
Oh my god. I'm not saying you shouldn't, but you should. Just for shits and giggles. For shits and giggles, like one of those quick ass, like 1 hour edits. Okay, that's what I'm thinking this might be. This Loki might be one of those quick 1 hour edits. Or some shit. But if you're gonna meme that shit with Bet on It, yo, that's gonna be funny as fuck. No more hero roast. Also, then again, I don't Full Metal and MJ or in it are like gonna do this shit. I don't know what songs they're using, but MJ definitely either went for some meme shit, some either went Sonic or some meme ass shit. Just knowing MJ, he went for one of those. Most likely he went with Sonic song, because Loki, that's a cheat code here. No more heroes. Travis is kill or be killed. Whoa. Yeah. No. But they're all caught. Yeah, that's the thing. That's why, first thing that came up, I was like, there's a chance the song is copyrighted. But then there was also a chance that it wasn't. At least I don't think it's copyrighted. Because I looked up on YouTube, and usually, like, in the description, it'll say, oh, this song's copyrighted or not. So I went, like, this one. It didn't say it was copyrighted. So, you know, I just went with it. Ooh, you know what just came to my mind? Fucking Sonic Battle. That fucking like Sonic, like arena. Yeah, it's like an arena fighter, and it was on the Game Boy Advance. That Loki might go hard here. If their trailers have any sort of combat, that shit would go hard here. Yeah, it's like Sonic Fighters or some shit. No, not the Fighters. No. It's one of like the Game Boy Advance. Or Sonic Battle, I think? Yeah, Sonic Battle. This one. Cool ass art style. Yes, this one. I played this shit. This shit was fire as fuck. Like, also the art style of this shit. Ooh, I fuck with this.
I wonder. Oh, they did have a trailer. Oh, it's low quality as shit, though. Bro, this shit. God damn, this shit fucking booming. No, yeah, this one's cool. Yeah, literally, it's quite literally. Nah, yeah, that's unfortunate. Yeah, no, that's unfortunate. Unfortunate. Yeah, most. Yeah, I'm probably mostly gonna grab from the 3D area. Yeah. Fun fort. I guess to scrape down on seconds, yeah, because it's gonna be like 2:30. Quite literally the middle point. So maybe I gotta cut down on some parts just so I can get down to like a minute 50, maybe. So maybe like I would have to cut like somewhere over here. I would have to like right, boom, boom. What do I like here? They're right there. Probably cuts out a good 7 seconds. Oh, shit. Nah. Why am I fucking that up? Yeah, that's good enough. And cut. Go. Cool. And then things. Feels like I have so much to work with, though. I'm gonna go right there, obviously. 2, 3. One, two, three. Maybe if right here. One, two, three. Right there, maybe? That's pretty good. Okay, I probably could have ended it right there. Like, is it... Like, I could just... Like, I just ended there. Actually, how long is this written? 209? This is actually not bad. Okay, I think this might be the song. I think I got the song figured out. I got the cuts figured out, I think. Okay, I think this is good. 209's not bad. Gives me more to work with than average. Gives me another, like, 39 seconds. Not bad. Dun, dun. Travis, it's kill or be killed. Woo! That one's probably like a little weird. It's probably like a little off, but it's whatever. No more heroes. Nice. Yeah. Yeah. That sounds good. At 209? Yeah, that's pretty good. That's pretty good. Alright. Time for the hard part. Time for the fucking hard part. Time. Yeah, 209. That's pretty good. That's a good spot. Alright, time for the hard part. So, superstars I should definitely grab. Mania. That one Mania trailer. No, we don't want this. There we go, so. Because low-key, I'm looking for, like, a shit ton of, like, action spots. But probably 2D Sonic won't help me with this, yeah. Good. Like, this one, him going Super Saiyan 2 here? Perfect. Super Saiyan 2 Sonic? Definitely. This is a definite pickup. See. Frontier. Damn, now I kind of wish I didn't delete all my already downloaded Frontiers trailers. You wanna go stupid? Look in some Shadow of the Hedgehog. Yeah. That's what I'm thinking. Like, definitely, like, that early stage of where the storybook games, those were definitely more into the action type shit. Like, the opening for Unleashed? Bro, the opening for Unleashed had me in a fucking,
in a fucking chokehold for so damn long.
Yeah, that's a different pickup right there. So I might as well keep everything at 1080. Was 1080? 720. Bro, this shit is iconic. Nah, this shit's iconic, bro. What you find? What you find? Oh, hell yeah. This, yes. The voice shadow. The voice shadow. This is the boy. Upscale. Oh, shit. I mean, yeah. The... Oh, shit. Yeah. Yeah. Also, does anyone know why the fuck my YouTube is doing this? Because this has been happening. I don't know how to fix this shit. I mean, no, it can't be you. It might be you. I have to uninstall you. It might be this. Yeah, it is. Okay. Okay, I know I'm about to uninstall. You block. Remove. Fuck out of here. Yeah, baby. Give me this shit. Okay. So I need to find upscaled of this. And plus no subtitles, ideally. Oh, yeah, and this shit? Oh, the official... Oh, y'all remember this shit? Oh, this was so hype. This shit right here was so hype. Mink! Oh my god, this shit used to be so hype. Oh, 1080? Please tell me no. Fuck. Okay, so all of them are probably gonna have subtitles. So I'm probably just gonna have to crop it out. Yeah, it's not that bad. 1080? Yes, sir. Probably Black Sword is probably gonna go crazy. First of all, let me go Secret Ring. Rings. At least this show is only 48 minutes. At least in... What's this? Oh, shit. There's no subtitles, too? Zilla, I fucking love you, bro. Cancel that shit. Boom. Okay, let's see what Secret Wing we got, because I can probably just scrub through this shit. But let's be honest. The storybook games itself, for like, But you gotta admit, these shit was low-key hyped. Like, low-key, these had the, like, some of the best Sonic cutscenes and shit we've ever seen. And at least, best of 3D Sonic. Oh, shit. I do not remember any of this. Any of this shit. Yeah, like, Black Knight was fire, like, actually, I played, like, a little bit of Black Knight. I played it, like, once at a friend's house, and that's it. But I like the combat of it. It was unique.
So I fucked with it. I had Secret Ring. I had Zero Gravity. I have Generation. I got Unleashed. Generation's my favorite. Like, out of all Sonics, Generations is probably my favorite. Also, this upcoming part, bro. Like, oh, when the music kicks in. Oh, this shit's hard, bro. Oh my god, this shit was so hard. This was so hard, man. That shit was hard. Oh yeah, and they did all of this in like an old scroll ass style. Spirit who is striking the words of our world from the page. And only some of them were like in game. I remember I got stuck at a part. Was it this? Yo, low-key, one of these days, I want to go back to the Secret Rings and actually beat it. Judging by the 48-minute cutscene, this game I can probably finish in, like, one stream if I'm actually somewhat decent at the game.
It must be another one of the seven world rings.
Are you okay?
I mean, most of the storybook games were, like, short as shit. Yeah, that's the thing. The controls are so ass. Like, everything's easy. But, like, you're fighting the damn controls. Also, let's talk about the form that came with this game. Where is it? Sorry. This shit. This form right here, I don't know what the official name is for this Sonic right here, bro. This Sonic right here, this shit is cold as hell.
Please lend me your power,
bro. This form was cold as fuck. Bro, like, what the fuck? I don't know what the official name is, but I call that like Seven Ring Sonic.
I shall not be defeated. If you defeat me, I will simply return again and again. I am immortal. I cannot be vanquished.
Also, this scene was cold as fuck.
That can't be. That's the.
I want you to hold on.
I will never grant any wish from the likes of you.
Is that one meme?
My first wish, bring Shara back to life.
Boom. First, you get no bitches.
My body is
Hey, Drake.
My second wish: return the Arabian Nights to the way they were, so that the world
you have
stories again.
You have no hoes.
Jin, you shall live out the rest of time trapped inside your lamp as you were in days of old.
And you're broke. Yeah, dude. I don't think I can really use it. I feel like the only thing I could use, I don't know, the only thing I might be able to use is maybe the intro. Besides that, I can't really, because all the Secret Ring shit was like this, like the old, like, scroll style. Maybe something from the end part, but I don't know. Generations, though. Generation of Pete. This trailer. Like, I'm not even gonna lie. I'm pretty sure everyone who grew up around with some, like, someone around my age grew up on YouTube watching Sonic Generation modded content. Like, it's just, let's take a detour. Well, let me find the dude. Hold on, what was his name? It's like, oh, no, no, no. Yes, this dude. This dude, this dude, this dude. Oh. Bro. This shit's iconic. Who's gonna rock the place in? No one get justice? Nah, this shit's gonna iconic. Iconic. This shit is iconic. Where's this one I watch? I should, oh yeah, it's fucking Dark Sonic. This shit brings me back.
So the thing was, I went to LA and I just got back yesterday, and pretty much like the day I was going there, I was like actually feeling better. Like I felt like it was gonna.
This shit, bro. Iconic. Iconic. Oh yeah, that dude. This dude. Cool as fuck. Anyways, I might be able to use this, and maybe what I could do is I can do some kind of like transition from like that opening from Mania to like this. That's what I'm thinking right now. As an edit, yo, the meme, that low key would go fire. I mean, 17 minutes? I can probably just download this whole thing. I mean, I don't need to download this whole thing. Because most of the Generations' fucking cutscenes are like Sonic saving people. And then plus the boss, like going into boss levels. Yeah, there was the Generations used to download. Okay, so just clicked. I just go here where it says advanced. Then I put in the time code and that's it. Oh, well, yeah, you can't see that on my fucking PNG. Boom. Boom. Okay, so this thing I use has another thing right here where it says advanced. Then you just scroll down here, you put in the quality you want. Then just, you know, and then you just click download, and yeah. So if anything, I might just grab that beginning section. What is this? Good question. I forgot. What if this is? No. Let me find this shit on Discord. Cause I remember I put this shit in here like a long time ago. Oh.
Some shit like, yeah, what was this? Intro. I will find this shit one way or another. No. Found it. That's what I use. And then there's the extension for the extension, which is Filmax, Filmate, which lets you go to like 1080, 4K, 2K, all that shit, 1440, all that shit. Also, so I'm thinking for generations I could grab. I'm thinking I can grab like the intro running, and then probably the end part when they're both supersonic. Like around here. Still going to stump you into a blue jelly. Oh, this mission was hard as fuck just because if you got hit once, or like you got hit too many times, you would just run out of rings to recollect. And you just run out. Like that was Loki's just GG's. Oh my god, and this shit was Loki. Yeah, shut the fuck up. Shit was low-key annoying as fuck. Like that right there, that's probably what, maybe I'd use that for a cut. Maybe I just have a whole section that's just like supersonic. Or something. More or less just brainstorming right now. See, so maybe I just clip it twice, grab one right here, then grab that supersonic portion. So that's like 35. So I go boom, boom, drop this to 1080, take this to the 35 second mark. And that's good. And download. But if you have something like me with the Brave browser, you're gonna have to disable the shield for it to work. Because I don't know why Brave detects it as like an ad. So it won't let the download start. So you gotta turn that off. Oh, yeah. So now, let me grab... Also, let's not ignore the fact Silver, that ass came from fucking nowhere. Do this, Sonic. Like, he wasn't in the game at all, except as a mini boss. Then he just comes back like it's nothing. And then once it goes green, that means, so basically what it does, it downloads the whole thing and then cuts it down. So that's what this green means right here. So what is this? This is like 1349.9. It's got right, put down right there. Okay, 14 times. Okay, sorry. Boom, boom. 1080, 1349, to 1410. Perfect. And download. And that one's queued up. Perfect. Okay. So I got Generation. I got Unleash. Let's see. I got a little bit of Frontiers. What else was? Oh, maybe Colors? Hey, nice. Let me grab that one Mania trailer. Yeah, this one, the launch trailer. Sega. They all throw this part because it's pretty good. Melt on the Sega part. And then that's where I cut it. Like, let's be honest, everyone's gonna use this part right here. And then where that white is, I cut it to Generations run open run scene. And I go boom. You know. Just because I had that one part right there. Oh shoot. 720? Can't have that. Can't trust Nintendo with anything. Also, Mania was 7 years ago. Mania don't even feel that old. Like, how the fuck has it already been 7 years since Mania released? So what the fuck? Man, I feel like it released like 2 years ago or some shit. I don't feel right. Oh yeah, 1080, okay, this is what I need. So then I'll back out, go here. And then I'll just cut to like 11 seconds. Well, no, because then it's still fucking. I want that. I specifically want that Sega though. So that looks cool. Man. Whatever. That's cool. I'll risk it. I'll risk it and see what happens. 720. Take that shit down to 10 seconds. I mean, it shouldn't be that bad. The difference between 720 and 1080 is not even that big. I'll probably be fine. That might go. Okay. So I got Sonic Mania. Oh, let me open the downloads folder. Okay, so we got Shadow. We got Shadow though. Okay, yeah. So we got Shadow. We got Super Saiyan 2 Sonic. We got Generation Unleash. And then Mania. Yeah. In Generation. Okay. We're chillin'. We are chillin'. Okay, so let me think. Wait, what the fuck? Okay, I feel like I gotta listen to this now.
I really do like CJ.
Duh, you do.
I'm just afraid of what'll happen because part of me is still waiting for Margaret to come back.
What? Still? She's not coming back, dude. She's gone.
Look, I know, all right? I know. It's just, I mean, I don't still have feelings for her, but I do in a way. It's like this thing that's inside of me, and it's always just
what the fuck?
Sometimes I'll see something or I'll smell something, and it makes me think of her even though I don't want to.
I'm trying to put you in the worst mood, P1 cleaner than your church shoes, Millie point two just to hurt you, all red lamps just to tease you, none of these toys are.
Why is this shit automatically written good? What the fuck? Why is this unironically good? Wait, what? Rockstar? Yo. Wait. I hate how this is actually somewhat good. Making a regular show AMV. Yo, that's crazy. Well, I want to see Rock. I assume this is a Post Malone rock star. Yep. Wait, Sicko Mode feature Mordecai Rigby, SpongeBob Squidward, and Patrick.
I've been fucking hoes and popping pillies, man. I feel just like a rock star.
Morg should have used this in his hi-fi intro. I'm just saying, imagine. Only thing is, the Mordecai AI sounds like static.
When my homies pull up on your block, they make that tango grata ta ta. Switch my whip, came back in black.
What the fuck? Wait, I need to hear Rigby. I need to hear
like a pop.
Pull up on your block, they make that tango grata ta ta.
I've been in the heels, fucking superstars, feeling like a pop star. Drinking in a bad bitch, jumping in a pool, and I ain't got on no bra.
I hate it. I hate how good this shit is. What's this? Hold on, because this combo is fucking vile. Mordecai, Rigby, SpongeBob, Squidward, and Pack. All on sicko mode.
Yeah.
What the fuck is this?
Sun is down, freezing cold. That's how we already know. When it's here, my dog will probably do it for Louis Bell. That's just all he know, he don't know nothing else. I tried to show him.
Yo.
I tried to show.
Yo.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Gone on you with the pick and roll. Young and flame here, sickle mo. Ho, 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 ho.
Not the laughing ad libs.
With all the ice on in the booth. At the gate outside, when they pull up, they give me loose. Yeah, jump off, boys, that's Nike boys.
What the fuck is this, bro?
When we pull up, give me the loot. Stop the Remy.
Oh, yeah.
Had the MIO down, the duck the nose. 2-4 hour lockdown, we made no moves. Now it's 4 a.m. and I'm back up popping with the crew. I just read it in, just be mixing spot like Jamba Joe's.
Different color chains, think my jewelry really selling fruits. And they joking, man, know they crack this with you. But the
nose, sunset.
To win the retreat, we all in too deep. Play for keeps.
I hate this. They should have had Mordecai be this part. Like, actually.
This shit way too far, Mo. Y'all know I don't follow suit. Stacy Dash, most of
perhaps that should be Rigby.
All of these hoes, I made all records I produce. I might take all my exes and put them all in a group. Get my essays.
I hate how good this is. I hate how good this is.
You coming to in the 305, bitches treat me like I'm Uncle Luke.
What the fuck am I watching, bro?
We ain't even make it to the road. She thought it was the ocean. It's just a pole. Now I gotta open. It's just a ghost.
We'll put this shit together, I'm the glue.
Someone said
Shorty phrase time.
Where the fuck? Yeah. It's Squidward live.
Yep, yep.
Hey, hey.
She's in love with who I am. Back in high school,
hey?
I used to bust it to the dance. Yeah. Now I hit the FBO with duffels in my hands. I did half a sand, 13 hours till I land. Have the
eye like out like a light,
hey. Like a light, hey. Like a light, hey. Slept through the flight, hey. Knock for the night,
hey. Hey.
67 minutes, she got double bedroom, man. I still got squares to settle, man. I'm crapped down a block, on a block. Made a...
Okay, what the fuck? Yo, that's your lucky fire. I don't know what to tell you. Anyways, let me get out of this real quick. I'm going Black Knight. Hey, 1080. Love to see that. Yeah. Bro, this is a fucking Dark Souls boss. Yo, this is a damn Dark Souls boss. Summoning Jutsu. Summoning Jutsu! Save it. Nah, wait. This Loki, how fucking Toad from fucking Naruto? Okay, this is how he be. He'd be like, what the fuck are you summoning for? And Jiraiya fucking just randomly summons his ass and shit. Okay, just casually took out that entire back line in one sweep. I'm not fucking twirling his chili dog like it's nothing. Not the chili dog! Why the fuck did you summon Sonic, man? If you could've just done that from the jump. So what's the point of all that, then? Could've just fucking done that from the jump. Sonic literally had no reason to get involved.
Shall give chase. Spread out and go after them. Slay them on sight.
Let's go.
Must we? She is the royal wizard, after all.
The king's orders are absolute.
Yes,
Gawain.
But
without loyalty to the king,
yeah,
nothing.
Like, what's the point?
Also, these designs, like these, like night designs for them, Loki go hard.
He has changed, and this kingdom.
Like Blaze looks fire as fuck. Shadow looks cool as fuck. Like, I'm not gonna lie, the storybook games, low-key underrated. Yeah, like the aesthetic of these games, so cool. Like the storybook games are low-key underrated. I'm not even gonna lie.
Why'd you stop me? I could have taken him down, no problem.
Low-key probably could. He probably could have.
He cannot be wounded.
How can that be?
He bears the scabbard of Excalibur.
Hey, wait a second.
And then probably just like, fucking.
Let me see.
And probably just like, Secret Ring. Majority of the cutscenes are gonna be like. If Sonic was a Dark Souls game, it's just Black Knight. This is quite literally. What if Sonic was a Dark Souls game? It's just Black Knight.
How is your trap?
Well, to fight the knight, yeah.
Yourself.
And then the fucking, like, endgame transformation? Fire as fuck.
You're after the death can remove this.
That protects.
Of course, it's about. Blows free. Whew! That was close.
This. Or is it, it's like over here? Bro, you can't tell me this shit ain't hard. Like, you can't tell me this shit ain't hard. Like, come on. This is cool as fuck. Motherfucker even got a cape. He got a cape.
That's the greatest
of the sacred
swords. Excalibur.
Let's do
this.
Like, come on.
Nor could you understand. That's why I must do what I must do. I am finished with you.
Yeah, I don't think I'd be able to use anything from Black Knight, though, so that's unfortunate. How about trailer?
10.
Ooh, Sega. I may not be able to use mine. I think it's on upsize. Yeah, 360. Yeah, I'm good. I definitely should be able to use something from Colors. Also, Reach for the Stars is fucking. This shit icon now. This shit's iconic. Now this shit's iconic. Like, I know, like, majority of Sega's music for Sonic games is Crush 40. But, like, is Crush 40... Why are they... No, yeah, they're not owned by Sega, I don't think so. But, like... Yeah, so, like... I don't know. I'm just saying. Sega should, like, stop making bad games. Turn into a music label. With all the, like... Because they only produce good music. Like, no matter what game, if it's ass or not, it's always gonna have such a fucking good soundtrack. So, what I'm thinking, fuck making games and all that. Become a music label. Make music for other games. Like, you know how much bank they would probably make off that? Like, come on, like, not only that, what is it, Sega has, like, some stake into Persona, so they're also part of the Persona shit. They're, like, kind of made with the Square Enix, so some of their music is also made with Sega, so, like, I'm just saying, leave the game making to Square Enix, let Sega make all the music. Like, come on. Or at least have some kind of music division. Yeah, like... Also, this run part is fucking iconic. This run is iconic. I need to get the 12 years ago when 720 was the 4K. Yo, that's crazy. I think, is this, bro, I would always listen to this specific version of Escape from the City. I don't know why. This classical remix? I don't know why. This was always my favorite version of... This was always my favorite version of Escape from the City. Dun, dun, dun. Got places to go now to follow my rainbow. Keep moving on. One way to find out. Just keep moving on and see. Set you free. Yeah. Trust me and we will escape from the city. Set me free. Follow me. Yeah, y'all already know. Like, come on. Okay, so I gotta find fucking. So, unironically, the 3DS version of Sonic Colors is actually pretty decent. Except for the last boss fight. Fuck that boss fight. I played through 3DS Sonic Colors, like, so many times. Because I think, really, that was my first, like, Sonic game. Because, like, I had known him. That's a lie. My first song, I think it was one on the Game Boy Advance SP? No, because my first Sonic game was one on the Game Boy. But I had a Game Boy Advance SP. So, yeah. I had like Mario, I think it was Sonic 2 or Sonic 3. No, I don't think it was Sonic Advance. GBA. I think it was Sonic 3. Is there Sonic 3 or Sonic 2? I'm talking about like original Sonic 2. Because I forgot, because I know I had Mario Bros. 3. Shit. Game Boy. Sonic Advance, Genesis is. It might have been Advanced. It might have been Advanced. But that's maybe. I don't remember. But I think it was like an older Sonic. I don't know. I forgot, but it's like one of the older ones that were on Game Boy. And I played on all my Advance SP. And I think my first real 3D was probably Unleashed. And then it was Generation. Then I got Colors on my 3DS. I think that's how my Sonic went, at least early on. Three years ago. Oh shit. 4K? Yeah. Love to see this. Love to see this. Okay, so we got Manny, got Colors. I think that's enough footage for now. I think that's a pretty good amount of footage. So I'm gonna move all these. Oh, there's of course. How could I forget about Sonic CD? This iconic ass opening. I don't think I'll use it though, because it's like so like out of place. Sonic CD was low-key cool. I'm not gonna lie, Sonic CD, pretty cool. Yeah. Loki, maybe. Maybe I do the Mania cut, put it with CD, and then from CD, I go with like into like 3D, maybe. I don't know. I don't know. Still seems like a little bit out of place. I didn't really look through fucking. Let's be honest, Forces with Loki's like peak ass in like all categories except music. Like, let's be honest. Let's be honest. Like we all of us thought that shit was gonna be some heat. We thought this shit was gonna be some top tier heat. We thought it was gonna be peak Sonic. But no. No. This had to be some top tier ass. Bro, don't remind me. I got that shit from GameStop. Like, week one. Not even... I got pre-owned from GameStop week one for the Switch. I finished that shit in like 4 hours. I went back the next day and returned that shit. Like, bro. Thing is, with the Switch version, it came with the sticker or like the controller skin. So I deadass took that, put it on my Switch controller and grip, returned the game, got my money back for that shit. That shit was crazy. I did play the Sonic episodes. Platinum? Yeah. I still don't know why Switch hasn't... Why are you up? Because it is Friday. That's why. It is Friday. It is 11 o'clock at Friday. And I'm editing. That's why. What's good, Ray? What's poppin', Char? What's good? What's good? What's good? What's good with y'all? We just out here editing Sonic and shit. Fucking 3-day weekend. I don't know. Maybe I just stay up till like the end of this shit. Yeah. Also that. What is it? So it's probably like 2 a.m. 2 in the a.m. for like East Coast right now. Yeah, some shit like that. We all thought, like, let's be honest, we all thought Forces was gonna be some heat. I hate how, like, low key, NBA Rube. Guess we, Ray. I'm talking about we. And I ain't speaking French. Every Sonic fan thought when this trailer dropped, this teaser, everyone thought this shit was going to be the comeback of Sonic. Yes? Wait, when the fuck did Generations come out? Because Generations be, what was it? See, Generations be, Colors was cool. Unleashed was cool. What was that? I fell in the Matrix. The storybook games are underrated. I think that's where I am. The storybook games are underrated. Generations peak. Colors was cool. And then the last good Sonic game we've had was Mania. Like, bro, it was like, how the fuck did they come back? This motherfucker dead. This motherfucker, we don't even know what really happened to him. And this motherfucker dead. And then this dude. This motherfucker, his whole backstory is that he got bitched by Shadow. And he got all emo and shit. Low-key, yeah. Like, this man's whole motivation is that he got bitched by Shadow. Which is crazy as fuck. Crazy how I'm about to use some of these, like, scenes. Let's see, what else could I work with? Yeah, Infinite is just, like, dumb as shit. Also, Supersonic being the free DLC is fucking stupid as shit. Supersonic being DLC is stupid as shit. One funny thing is being able to download that Sanic shirt. That Sanic shirt was the best thing that to come out of that game. And I guess the like the few shadow levels, pretty cool shadow levels. I guess they were like pretty cool. Oh shit, Mach? Yeah. Oh, it's no brainer. Pokecatch. Very cool. Let's see. What other could I use? What else could I use? Caffeine crash right now? Bro, how the fuck are you awake? It's 2 a.m. You're on a crash right now. How are you even, like, breathing properly? Like, I lay down on my bed after I get home from school. I have, like, zero caffeine, like all day. I get home from school, I'm, like, tired as shit. And I'm fighting myself to not fall asleep. Just so I don't fuck up my sleep schedule. It's only 2 a.m.? True. I think I'm gonna hold off on footage for now. I think it's time to actually edit. Hey, Scott. Bro, right before stream, I was playing Siege. Code, I'm probably gonna. Were you saying you're gonna go good night? What the fuck? Because you're like two keys off right there. K's like far as fuck from. On my keyboard right now, like how do you fuck that up? Oh shit. KO, it's still JN, bro. Anyways, good night, Ray. Have a good sleep. It sounds like you fucking need that shit, bro. But I will probably still be up. Bruh. Okay. So, first of all, let me find. No. Where the fuck is it? Where's the key? No. This. Right here. Gonna move this a little bit up. Make room for you. Yeah, I just wanted that. That's all I wanted. Sega! Let me link them song on clips. Sega! Yeah, okay. Oh shit, my dumbass. Press switch tab. Boom, there we go. Nope, there we go. There we go.
Nice. Oh, no. Perfect. Boom. Boom, boom, boom. Boom. At least this part. From this right here, from the Sonic Mania announcement trailer. Yeah, that's all I wanted. You got something better? What the fuck is this, Ray? Motherfucker. No. No. I'm not using that shit, bro. Oh, what the fuck? I know someone's definitely gonna use that for shits and giggles. Someone's definitely gonna use that. On my streamer, I'm not using that shit, Ray. I'm pretty sure Fidel would probably ban me. I am sure Fidel would probably ban my ass for that. Yeah. Fucking. Where's this shit? Why the fuck did I put this in? Yeah. Yeah. Like. Yeah. Yeah. That's why. Fucking song I'm using is from No More Heroes, and the shit is 2:13. Travis, it's kill or be killed. I got an idea. Where's this one? So, like, right here? This is kill or be killed. Nope. Travis, it's kill or be killed. Travis, it's kill or be killed. Travis, it's kill or be killed. There we go. Travis, it's kill or be killed. Probably have the logo or something. Move you up. No more heroes, it's hero begin. You catch on nobody but yourselves, nothing less to do. No more heroes, no time to sustain. If you're gonna be number one, Travis, it's kill or be killed. Yeah. Peep that shit, peep that shit, yeah. I mean, low-key, I could probably make that more cleaner. Let's see. Boom. Yeah, good enough. Good enough. Vega. What if I just like... I think I'm gonna get some, like, just some base footage on here. And then I'll, like, focus on, like, special shit. Maybe some color correction or some shit. Maybe put some... Basically put down a base layer. Basically, I have like a couple steps. First, pick out the song, cut it, all that shit. Then find all the footage I'll use. Then after finding all that shit, put like some kind of base layer for it. The place, you know, basically all the cutting and shit. Then after that, just all the special shit, and then subtitles. Like, I can probably transition from this explosion. Let me see if there's like a green screen logo. No. Maybe what I'll do is tonight I'll lay down the base, and then tomorrow, whenever I get the time, I'll come back and then just finish it.
Where's the beginning part of this? I want the beginning part of this. I need that scene where Sonic come just coming from the fire, because that shit's hard as fuck. Yeah, this part. I can put it like... Oh, this fits perfectly, what? That quite literally fits perfectly, bruh. This shit fits perfectly. I hate it. Like, you got, so you got the slow-mo with Sonic coming from the fire. And then he starts running on the beat, like, come on! No more heroes! I really got that touch! I really got that touch. That's crazy. This might be low. This is probably gonna be my latest low effort edit. This is probably what it's gonna be. This is gonna be my newest low effort edit. Usually ones I make on stream usually take me like 1 to 2 hours to make. Assuming I already have the song and footage already pre-picked out. But like, that shit. What the fuck? Inside your head, yeah. Wait. I got an idea. I got an idea. Where's Frontiers? Where's Frontiers or Frontiers? I can probably use that. Not Frontiers, fucking Forces. Also, I got Shadow just cause. This part, this one. I'm thinking. Also, by the way, Classic Sonic shouldn't have not. He shouldn't have been on Forces. Let's be honest. He had no reason being on Forces. Force Divinity?
Yeah, at least.
Right here. Yeah, like Generations work. So that was an anniversary game. 25th anniversary of fucking Sonic. This was just some random ass game out of the blue. It had no reason to happen. Got an idea. I'm just gonna take this one clip and extend it between like all this. At least it should get majority of this. Shit. Drop my phone. Ugh. It's all. I think it's fine. Probably. No cracks. There's more scratches. Yeah, it's fine. Yeah, that's cool. The idea is take this from a first shadow. Send it. Take this one frame of shadow and extend it. Take this freeze frame. Boom. Freeze frame. The same with metal. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, speed. Freeze frame. Pull. Perfect. Basically extending this shit out of this one clip. Hopefully get at least half of this shit.
Sure. Yo, why does this flow so perfectly? So then now I can use this and go into the Eggman part from Unleash. This is actually so perfect. What the hell? This is so perfect. That's just one frame out. Do-do-do-do-do. Try. I think I just might leave this part black because it just works. This shit just works. Yeah, I'll just put like some text there. Just put something there. Oh shit, an absolute. That was fucking chaos. This was forces, bro. What's good, man? This shit was fucking forces, bro. Forces was so ass. Like, triple S. Ass. Not for super sexy style. For ass.
crazy. It's crazy. Yeah, I'm working on this thing for Fidel. Fucking boom. Wait. On tab. Boom. This thing. So, yeah. Well, no more heroes. Because this game is fire and it's music. And I had an idea. This is what I got so far. It's a little something. Played was on the Wii. Which game was it? So it's probably one of the storybook games. Or Colors. Or Writers. Secret Rings? Okay. So that's one of the storybook games. I mean, it's not that bad. And played Colors? Colors is pretty good. Generations is good. Don't play Forces. If you want to play 2D Sonic, play Mania. Unleashed is pretty good. Let's see. I mean, really, those are like only good ones I've released. Superstars does look cool. It looks like Mania, but better. So, yeah. That's what I got so far. At least the plan for tonight is to get all the footage set and shit. So then tomorrow, probably come back at around the same time. I throw on all the special shit, special effects, all the real edits, all that shit. Also, this is just setting shit in the stone so that I can just make it better tomorrow. Like, he has that shit for the 4th. Deadline the 4th. This has been, like, announced since the 15th. Like, I mean, this ain't new for me. I did this shit with fucking Final Fantasy. Literally the Wednesday, right before the battle, I fucking started that shit. It was either the Wednesday or Thursday, and I got that shit done on time. Like here, I'd probably put the logo or something. Like I'm thinking I just leave this part black. Maybe I just throw like some kind of credit or something. I throw my edited by Infamous Jalen tag right there. And then right here, I have this part from Forces trailer, which is pretty useful. So all I had to do is cut, freeze frame for like a few seconds. Maybe I'll do some color treatment here. And then I have just have like shadow, metal Sonic, something. This dude from Lost World, forgot his name. Who cares? Who even played Lost Wars? Lost World was that's the Wii U version. It was it was cool. Exactly. Then we got Chaos. Then we got Infinite. AKA Shadow's bitch. Like, his backstory. Unironically, his backstory is all about getting bitched by Shadow. And then freeze frame. And then, no, like actually, I will search this shit up right now. I will show you this shit right now. I don't need him playing this. Look at this shit. He called him a bitch. Shadow just basically pulled up, wiped this man's squad, fucking gave him the three-piece combo, called him ugly and a bitch, then dip. Yes. You bitch.
I'm not weak. I am not weak.
This is like one of like three things that forces Dead Right. Not right, but like was funny. But like funny good. And then, I don't think so. I don't think we ever got the answer to that question. I don't know. Yeah, I don't know. He's weird. And basically, Shadow making his bitch basically led to basically led him leading to the whole story of the game. Funny shit. Stupid. It's stupid but funny at the same time. Hey. Yep. Come on, Da Vinci. Basically, from here, transition into like Mega. No, what the fuck am I saying? Eggman. Basically, into Eggman from this, the Unleashed opening. Which then would lead into this part. Yeah.
Bro, it still lives up. It still lives up. Basically, from there, I transitioned to another thing that had a explosion. You know, I'll definitely use. Wait, why don't I just like have some shadow? Loki, yeah. Like on the low, yeah. Like especially this part right here, the like, when he went supersonic style. I can grab something from colors. Like this part. Not this part, but like. Yeah, it's like around here. This part was so hot, bro. Like, come on. This man just thinks. He thinks. He uses his mind. Boom. Chaos Emeralds. Just spawn. Boom. Supersonic. See, at that point, Eggman knew. He fucked up. He fucked up. Like, he knew he was GG's right there. Like, Sonic was on that timing here. He's on that. I don't know what led to Sonic like being on that timing like that shit right now.
I'm sorry. Really? Look, go easy on me. I'll turn over a new leaf, I swear. Just give me a chance.
Well, this is new. Showing remorse, Eggman? If you played nice, I wouldn't have to break all your toys.
Gotcha.
Gotcha. This was crazy. No, like deadass, I was hitting the no way. When I first saw this, I was hitting the no way. Looking at hands behind my head and everything. Like. This shit was crazy. Even Eggman was in awe, bro. Where's my emotes? Wait, I don't have no way on here? Oh, so let me add that real quick. BBTV. We had no way.
Gaia manuscripts foretold! The entity that was sealed within the planet has awakened! Now I just need to harness its power! Eggman!
It wasn't even about that, because this. The Werehog was low-key and cool. I like the Werehog. Update, add to channel. There we go. Like, deadass, I was hitting the no way. I was hitting that. Yeah, like, those were definitely, like, on the longer side. Like, you know. Yeah. That was cool, though. That was really cool. Maybe I can grab maybe from here. Maybe if I go boom, boom, grab you. Are you here? I'm trying to get in your head. Where is it? Where's it? Extendable. And then let use first frame. Boom. I got down on. That's perfect. Oh yeah, okay. Okay, wait. Oh, never mind. Maybe I gotta cut that down. Maybe. Zoom. Yeah, that looks better. I'm fucking sure you got on your head now. Alright, cool. No more heroes. Yeah, I like that. Doesn't he get some the Sonic film? Yeah, let me download this real quick. Damn. It does not fit heal. Like, I've been streaming for like 2.5 hours. It does not feel like that. What the hell? I guess I can still listen to the song. Older. That's cool. Boom. Boom. Stall. Okay, I gotta restart DaVinci. Oh, boom, boom, boom. Throw some music for now. I got your booty back, cracker.
I get the towel, I skeet up. Swearing through lanes, I am limitless. For the ones down, I said free up. I start to question what freedom is. My aunt put the Chevy on foes. I dripping all black like an emo bitch. But these are not regular clothes. These are the outfits I make a movie in. Baby, keep counting through Frito-Lay. I get the call and I go. Shawty, go fuck on my goons. Stop it, I am above the buffoons. Stop it, I am above all the rules. Look at my wrist and say freeze, freeze. I need to buy a new neck, 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 neck. Stop wearing VVs. He get the fuck out the pick. He got the fuck and he got the fuck. So what is the use of my dick? She wanna put on a jewelry and play with it like she's entitled to it. I ain't done. Bitch, go to your room. I cannot fuck with no corny bitch. I give him 10 and be done with it. I learned that shit from the gunners. Mask on, they don't know who it is. Eat the pussy so good, I give her butterflies all in her stomach shit. I'm the youngest nigga running it. 5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-
need another asset at the show, cause niggas be lurking when I hit the road. Stupid, y'all gotta deal with the boss. Y'all gotta talk to the ones in control. Stupid, even if I take a loss, I stand on the money so tall I see grow. Stupid, turn all you niggas to gold. Stupid, take your credit, now you're told. Stupid, I cannot fuck with no corny bitch. I give them 10 and be done with it. I learned that shit from the gunners. Mask on, they don't know who it is. Eat the pussy so good, I give her butterflies all in her stomach shit. I'm the youngest nigga running it. 5-5-5, 5-5-5. Pull against they on the way.
Pins are on the way.
5-5-5, 5-5-5. Had to influence the wave. 5-5-5, 5-5-5.
Cool. Yo. Dun-dun-dun-dun. Probably grab. Let me grab Shadow. Hold on, let me see. This game was so stupid. Oh shit, Riolu. Wait, I actually need that. Love me. This game is so stupid. I hate it. Like, why is Shadow using a gun, bro? Why is she using a fucking... What is this? We're supposed to be in MP7? What the fuck? Because... Like... What the fuck is this thing? A submachine gun right here, bro. In another frame, he has an AK. Or some shit. Right here, no. He still has MP7. The song's fire, though, by the way. This motherfucker just has his fucking MP7 like it's a nothing. Nothing I really can use here. More or less downloaded for shits and giggles. Let's go to peak real quick. Hey, nice. About 3 old. Let's go to pink real quick. The speed of sound. Ooh, wait. Hey, Bob's over the road to the stars. From like right here maybe. Every bond Sunday comes on so bright. Reach for the stars. Wait, never mind. What the fuck? Oh, shit. There? I need... Are you? And you. Let's see what I can do with this. Oh my god, wait. I just fucking nodded. Oh. Oh. Oh, I caught it. Yo. Wait.
Wait, that fucking cut. Look how seamless this shit is. Oh. Oh, I just peed. I just peed. There's no coming back from this. There's actually no coming back from this for this. Wait, nah. How the fuck? Why do I just randomly come up with these random ass cards, bro? Inside your head now. Cut though? That cut though? Oh my gosh. Wait, what am I just... What am I doing? Oh wait, that's why. That's why I didn't stand out. No, brushstroke. My brushstroke. I'm not gonna do that because that might break everything. One way, glitch, pan down. Pan up, pan right. Let's see how this looks. Cool. Yeah. Everything's looking really fucking good. I'm actually really liking this. Pause. Thank you. What have I used? I've used Unleashed, I've used Mania, I haven't used Generations. At least this. I haven't used Frontiers. Use Forces, I use Colors. So, I'm just going to fill in some space. Wait, this is actually perfect. Okay. Yeah. I mean, yeah, fucking Sonic going canonically. It's Hypersonic. Yo. Hypersonic would go crazy. Look, canonically. This is the first, like, real canon, like, upgrade Sonic has gone. So that's cool. It's been a while since Sonic has gotten, like, some kind of upgrade. An idea. Yeah, like actually, it should go crazy. Yeah. This shit goes hard. Yeah. 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 See, we got about 9 seconds left to work with. Oh. And then I'll be done with about, like, the first half of my process.
Oh, my heroes.
Yeah. Okay. I mean, I can probably throw whatever here and make it work. Not whatever. That's some of my work. Trailers I could look at. Maybe something from Frontiers?
Well, this is new. Showing remorse, Eggman? If you played.
Let's go back to YouTube. See what it has for me. Let's see. What do I go for? Huh. I looked at the storybook games. Couldn't really only use Unleash. Or grab Generation or grab Colors. Well, Colors. I only looked at the opening for Colors. Hold on. Ooh.
Actually, why don't I just use that part from the Wiz? Why don't I actually just didn't do that? Colors. That part go hard. Speed this shit up to like 150. Should be good. Hey, yeah. Yeah. That might be good. No more heroes. Yeah. I think that's the first half of this edit done. Let's run through one more time. No more heroes. We'll be right back. Yeah.
I just need to do something this right here. This.
I need to change up the facts right here. No, I changed it though. Oh, slide. A slide. Good work.
Looks better. Yeah, that looks better. Nice. Yeah.
Yeah. All right. Well, that's part one of
editing the Sonic.
Now, for my magnum opus. This whole time, I'm trying to figure out what I should do about the Scratch. The Scratch? I don't know what to do about it. I've been re-rendering this shit. Trying to see if I can get something out of it. Because it looks like it's spazzing out or some shit. I've been trying to get something good. Okay, I probably should then. What the fuck time? Oh shit, it's 1 AM. Fuck. Damn. Holy shit. I have been streaming for 3.5 hours.
Sure.
Wow. Check this real quick. Did I hit? Actually, I did. Holy shit. Alright, cool. Figured out the settings for this. I'll probably do with this. Yeah, it's already been 3 hours. What the fuck? Bro. When you're editing and you're on a roll, when you're actually into this shit, time just flies. It's not fun with it. Okay, it's probably a good idea if I just end right now. Yeah. Yeah. I need sleep. Probably gonna have to be moving from the furniture and shit tomorrow morning anyways. Yeah. So probably tomorrow, stream's probably gonna happen around the same time. Probably gonna finish up this finish off Sonic. And then probably edit some of my Live the P intro on stream. So, yeah. Free show coming out. Joe's probably still live. Probably. That motherfucker's always live at these crack at it. Great. Brigadier. Yeah. So, like, I should be moving in to a new place, like, maybe a week. Ah, shit, I spelled it wrong. Ooh. Deal. There we go. Yeah, I should be moving in and then maybe like a week or something like that. So, yeah. Anyways, catch y'all later. I'm tired as fuck. Bye.